So I'm in Vancouver on my way to Reading. Hello, Reading! I'm coming to see you soon! And I got reunited with my dear, dear friends, woo-hoo! Greg and Laura, who love me.
Yes.
So in that sense, I'm going to love them back in a very practical manner. Not that I don't, I do, but you get to go away with gifts tonight. So all you need to do, both of you, is each of you get an item. I don't know what it is. Pull it out, and I'm going to use that to encourage you. So.
Okay.
Cool. Let's go try it.
Ladies first.
Dig in, dig in.
I got two.
No! Okay, take that. Or whatever. Whichever one. And take another one. Yes.
Oh, man.
Oh, my gosh. Stickers.
Okay, so Craig pulled out. This is so funny.
Aquatic
They're all fishy.
Life.
Aquatic life stickers.
Stickers.
And rice crackers. So, thank you to Samuel Bassin, who is my videographer right now. He's having so much fun.
Yeah.
Okay, stickers. Okay. So let me just take a moment. Very funny. So, I'm going to cut it short. Usually I do one for you, one for you, maybe one for you. But I'm just going to combine them both and just do it both for both of you. So, there's a theme here. There's a theme here. This is rice crackers and here's stickers, but look, it sounds crackly.
That's profound.
It is. So
bring crackers.
Both of you are like the what do you call those plastic push brain? It's midnight, guys.
Push pins.
No.
Bubble wrap.
You, audience participants. Bubble wrap. You both remind me of bubble wrap. Because one, it's fun and kind of unorthodox and sometimes annoying to some people, you know, when you open a gift and you're like, let's play this, and I could see you actually opening up a gift with bubble wrap and not just doing this with the hands. You're stomping on the ground, you're using your elbows, you're just like, what is wrong with them? Or actually, what is right with them? So I want to encourage you to continue being that. And the cool thing with both of this, separate, is this is gluten-free and all that stuff, and it's ingestible, and you can put a lot of toppings on the stuff. So I release to you the truth that there's a lot that's going to come on you, different combinations of different ingredients, that it's going to be so tasty. Some of them are kind of weird, but because there's an experimental flavor to both your lives and how you want to like impact the world that way,
mm-hmm.
you get to do that. You get to be the base.
Cool.
Base of it. And because you love
Foundation.
Sailing, and he is basically a water baby,
wow.
you get to share your water babiness too.
Yes.
I don't know, hundreds, I don't know how many stickers are, there's a lot of stickers on this.
Hundreds
of fishes. So go impact the schools of the world, ha ha ha.
With
sushi. Okay, this is the funniest ever. Okay, I know. Did any of that speak to you?
Totally.
Which
That's
part?
The foundation, like the foundation,
mm-hmm.
and then putting toppings on top of that.
Mm-hmm.
I love the foundation
mm-hmm.
because it allows
mm-hmm.
toppings like cheese. Crackers
yeah.
are a vehicle for cheese, which I love.
Perfect. Perfect. And
I love bubble wrap. So bubble wrap is awesome.
Yes.
And we probably came together because we're married.
And I like stickers because you stick them on someone and then they're gone, but they still carry it with them. So.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Thanks,
so thanks,
Jen.
Guys. I know. I saw them just for a few hours. Anyway, see you next time. Bye.
I forgot to tell you that I was eating rice crackers before I got here, actually. And I had like 6 left and I was like, I need to go get some more rice crackers, so.
Yay! Yay!